Searcy running back Johnson Guthrie tore his ACL on his first run of the state championship game, but he still helped lead his team to a title from the sideline. Guthrie stressed to his teammates to not worry about him and instead focus on the task at hand. That earns Johnson the Mitch Petrus Award for uplifting others with a love for the game.